Okay, so on the previous episode, you saw me forge a wrought iron candle holder that I made back into itself, and a little bit ended up getting cut off. So luckily, I can join that back together because I'm a dang blacksmith. So here I am preparing both ends of the bar, and then I just get it really hot in the coal fire and squish them together. That's like the basics of forge welding. I can do a more in-depth video later, but after that, you just squish that thing out, and ta-da, you got a bar of pure potential. So let me know what I should do with it. Okay, bye.